Welcome back, boppers, and it's time to get on with some more of the amazing Warriors game. And we're getting quite far into it now, so I'm going to go ahead and just talk to everyone, because we haven't talked to them. We'll see what they say about the last events we had, where we took out the hi-hats and chatterbox for good.
Virgil's going to make a move soon. He's going to think we're weak and slow from the hi-hats rumble, but we're going to be ready.
We really bopped those small timers. I ain't never seen so many chumps crawling home.
We all know Virgil's losing control. We just gotta stay on our toes and be ready when that crazy fucker snaps.
I know, man. Sometimes things can get crazy out there.
All we gotta do is stay focused and use our heads. The destroyers are sloppy. We'll use that shit against them.
All right, Warlord, I trust you. That's why I'm here in the first place.
One thing I've just noticed, I don't know if you've noticed, you can actually see there on that shot the knuckle dusters in each hand of the power-up we've got, which is pretty cool. Later on you'll see that there's, if I get the other power-up, there's steel toe cap boots. I think there will be another, like, turf invasion, sad thing to do.
Maybe we can start busting some destroyers up again. That sounds like fun.
Virgil's gonna make a move soon. He's gonna think we're weak and slow from the hi-hats rumble, yep. But we're gonna be ready.
And Ajax is never happy unless he's busting someone's skull in or forcing himself on some women.
Taking out those dirty fucks is gonna be a breeze. I can't wait to break Elsie's face.
We all know Virgil's losing control. We just gotta stay on our toes and be ready when that crazy fucker snaps.
I think we should just rush those assholes. Catch them off guard.
All we gotta do is stay focused and use our heads. The destroyers are sloppy. We'll use that shit against them.
So the Warriors, our confrontation with the destroyers must be coming up pretty soon.
Guess we won't be hanging out at ship for a while, huh?
Sure. Let's see him again.
Check.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, I'm glad that's the last of those mines, man. They're a real bunch of freaks.
We gotta push the limits, man.
Hey man, you seen the paper? They're gonna be closed for a while because of all the damage we caused. Man, that's some shit. Hey man, I'm busy. Give me a second.
Small outfits, man.
This one.
We haven't made it yet. We still got the destroyers to deal with.
Virgil's gonna make a move soon. He's gonna think we're weak and slow from the hi-hats rumble, but we're gonna be ready.
Won't slow me down, though, son.
I don't think Virgil's gonna forget about us. He's really losing his grip, man.
We all know Virgil's losing control. We just gotta stay on our toes and be ready when that crazy fucker snaps.
You think we're gonna be able to take him out for good this time?
All we gotta do is stay focused and use our heads. The destroyers are sloppy. We'll use that shit against them.
Making sure we ain't getting played by no one.
Belongs to water. I can't talk right now.
That's it. Let's go and talk to Vermin.
Yo, man, that was a big mistake coming down to our turf. Those hi-hats really underestimated us.
I don't even get it. They knew we were better than them, too. We already wrecked their asses once.
I heard some people. Well, some people don't learn.
So Cleon, what's up now? You gonna clean out Coney or what?
Yeah, I think it's time maybe to clean out Coney next time. But I'm gonna do the flashback, I think, first.
I must have taken out 10 of the mines myself. I'm telling you, man, I'm ready to go on patrol. I'm ready to be a real soldier.
He's getting more excited.
You should have seen it, man. It was one of them trying to choke me or some shit. Then his friend starts hitting me in the head, and I fucking got out of it, man. I wrecked both of them.
We gotta keep our eyes open. There's a lot of rumbling going on.
Damn, man. I'm still pumped up, man. That shit was a rush.
We gotta make sure.
Chill out, man. I'm kinda in the middle of something.
You're shaping up to be a good warrior. A
lot of change coming.
Those rumblings in the Bronx are getting louder. I think I should go up there to scout around.
Virgil's gonna make a move soon. He's gonna think we're weak and slow from the hi-hats rumble. But we're going to be ready.
I love Cody. Yeah, I think Fox is like a scout.
We
got to
be prepared for Virgil, man. He's really out of it from what I hear.
We all know Virgil's losing control. We just got to stay on our toes and be ready when that crazy fucker snaps.
Ghost and Hunts? Some deal with the mothers
when Saudi took out Spider. I can't hear what you're saying, mate.
All we got to do is stay focused and use our heads. The destroyers are sloppy. We'll use that shit against them.
Hell, he must have had really good hearing because we didn't hear that.
So we're done with the hi-hat. What's next? The destroyers? I say we take down as many gangs as we can.
Virgil's gonna make a move soon. He's gonna think we're weak and slow from the hi-hats rumble. But we're gonna be ready.
Sounds like we made an impression on them.
Well, if we rush in there and try to wreck Virgil,
I think some bad shit could go down. I know we can handle our own. I just got a bad feeling about Virgil.
We all know Virgil's losing control. We just gotta stay on our toes and be ready when that crazy fucker snaps.
So you think we'll be able to do it then?
All we gotta do is stay focused and use our heads. The destroyers are sloppy. We'll use that shit against them. Hey, bro.
So I think that's everybody talked to now. Oh no, there's Rembrandt there. We'll go and talk to him.
What's shaking, man? Sculpts was pretty pumped. We took out that fat mime. Things should get pretty quiet now that the hi-hats are out of the picture. I even heard that a bunch of the other gangs were all happy that the hi-hats were gone. Everyone hates mimes, you know? It's just a good thing that we don't have to worry about that fat asshole anymore. I still don't know why they had to mess up Sculpts.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if he's dead then. I don't know if Chatterbox has bit the big one. I suppose we'll find out. I mean, it did say that the other guy's taken over. Oh, this one's just for Fox. I think Core Cheese is the last one, so we'll go ahead and play this one. And I think that'll be it for my session tonight, and I'll come back another day and do some more. I think this one's quite hard, though, from what I remember. And I think you got a pretty badass boss at the end. So, I suppose we'll see if I can. Also, it might be Fox who's the scout then.
Listen, boppers. You need more than muscle to survive on the streets. Sometimes a good scout with a keen eye can save your whole team. Here's how Fox joined up with the Warriors.
Fox, you want a vest? You gotta earn it.
What am I doing? I'm ready. Giving this toothpick a vest? Cleon, this dude's a punching bag, not a warrior.
We got a score to settle with the Savage Huns, and I want to hit them where it hurts, their pockets. If you make it, then obviously you're a warrior.
If not, you're obviously a faggot.
Hey, I said I can handle it.
I've seen chicks with more muscle.
Hey, maybe he does need some muscle to help him out. We just sent Chubby here to babysit him.
Ajax, you know, that ain't a bad idea. Soldier up, Vermin. And, almost forgot. You gotta wear these.
Oh, man.
We gotta wear our special custom t-shirts for this job. I think we're going to need as much flash as we can get, because I remember that guy being pretty pretty badass. What's this? Done it. I don't know if there's cops on this bit or not.
I miss my family in China.
That's it.
Whatever you got on, you hand it over.
Check out this shirt.
Funny guys, huh?
Whoa.
Funny guys leave Chinatown on their backs tonight.
We got trouble coming over.
We're not going nowhere.
You're so dead. Go lay.
Whoa.
You gotta get fucked up. Later.
Whoa, this guy is not a good fighter.
You want your ball ripped off? Say, poor guy.
Poor guy? Oh, that's a bad, that's an, bad insult in, Chinese, that I've heard that one many times myself, knowing some Chinese people. So, that sounds like this a juicy fart, though. Then I don't know how, man.
You don't want to hear a dead man.
so maybe not. So maybe don't attract the wrath of them guys just yet. What's over here? There's probably some burners somewhere.
Hey man, I think I could help you.
Oh well,
I'll sell you some paint, man. Okay guys, see you later.
You see the bugs, man? That's bad, but I haven't got cops. But they'll call gang members if you try and mug people, so that's pretty bad. Oh, there's a street vendor here. Oh no. Trying to use a meat cleaver on us. Oh, get up.
Oh, hell yeah.
I got a bit of money off those as well. Where's that guy though? And kick on us.
Business. Stay there, pal.
I've got $10 now. I don't know if we'll see another burner, so I'll go and get some.
Buddy, come here. Hey, you win some, you lose some. Later.
Hey.
You got some extra flash? You
know what? It ain't my fault you too dumb to see.
Joking. Bastard. Robbed us some money off us. I don't want them bringing any more Huns down on our back, so we'll carry on to the next objective. Whoa! How many?
If they catch us, we're finished. I go better duck out of sight. Okay.
Hello there, boys. You look like me.
There they are.
Oh, you led them all the way to us, you moron.
See the home, Sia. You can't get away. Let's go, follow me. Yeah. Okay, let's go, follow me.
How many guys, man? We're gonna get jacked here for sure, man. Get up.
Hey, come here, I got something you might like.
Oh man, there's no shadows there.
Crap, I don't think they can hear me.
is it?
Hey, come here, I got something you might like.
Alright, we got out of the way.
Shit, you missed that. Fuck it out.
Crap, I don't think they can hear me.
Alright, well, we just gotta hide here. We were lucky to get away that time. Just those spray selling dudes though now. There might not be another spray one though, usually for the flashback missions is not. So come on man, now when are they gonna get off our case? And this is because he's still running around somewhere. I told him to scatter, where the hell want he to leave? Oh, he's got away. Don't come here.
Run, dog, run. I'll make you beg. Hootsy get all gum. Lila, so sorry, fuckface. See the home, see ya. Can't get away.
Oh, there's too many on him, man. He can't escape. I just gotta watch this, because otherwise they'll end up chasing me around. Oh, he might have got away now. Oh, he's ruined one of them, though.
Just gotta hang tight. They can't search forever.
Oh, he's found some hiding place, finally.
Stay in the shadows, they'll give up soon enough.
And we got one guy into the bargain. He's disappeared now, actually. That's how bad he got beat up. Oh, well,
better wait it out. I don't want to get fucked over by these Huns. The coast is clear. Time to move. Let's go check out the marketplace. How am I supposed to piece without any paint?
Hey, you need anything? What I got is the nicest paint around, man. Primo shit.
Oh, yeah, it's a result on the level.
Brother.
Oh, man, I'm gonna waste this one on her. Alright, one of them awkward ones. Got no more money.
Crap, I don't think they can hear me.
Hello. Have you seen my brother?
Let's go. Follow me.
You got it.
Oh man, there, Hans. Is that got a car radio in it? No, I don't think so. I don't want to risk. I'll have them chasing me again and figure out to stay too long. I'll leave the tag in. I'll probably try and hit it up another time. I'll do them as a kind of optional videos, maybe when I complete the game or something.
That's the dude we want, the accountant. Man, the Huns got this marketplace sewn up tight. Cleon says that anything that comes in or out gets marked down in the ledger. There. See that shit? We gotta steal that notebook. Come on, let's do this.
Batman's looking.
We're gonna have to follow him on his rounds. Don't be seen.
We're just gonna watch for now.
Hunting to me.
I think we've got to wait for him to move along another one yet. I don't want to risk getting seen. This is a good old-fashioned, it's a spy mission. A little bit of Assassin's Creed, actually. Yeah, hear that, buddy.
He's gonna spot me. I better catch up.
Hey, you! Tough guy was funny!
Shit, he saw me! I blew it! Two warriors were made in Chinatown and wrecked by the savage Huns last night.
Let's go and have another try. Man, they don't have a way to do that. Oh, we're gonna lose him. Unless you had to just stay behind that wall until he'd moved on. A bit of a look before you can leap moment there.
That's the dude we want.
Okay, we know.
We're gonna have to follow him on his rounds. Don't be
so this is a pattern as well, because it's a bit time consuming as well if you do it wrong. Hey, you got company in the shadows. Oh, we're gonna wait here now, I think, until he moves on. Spy on him from here.
I better catch up.
I think this has held your nerve a little bit. Hold your nerve a little bit longer, maybe just wait behind that van or something. Oh, you gotta stay here and watch him from over there, I think.
This guy's getting pretty pissed off.
Whoa. The brick and stuff.
I better catch up.
He's here somewhere. There we go. We're following from here.
Please don't do this. It was a joke.
Pay us off and we never tell.
Moa, I can barely afford protection. Please. No, if I sound not calm, I don't care.
He's gonna spot me. That should be it. Let's grab the legend.
Hey, what are you doing? Hans, Pontana!
I bet your fortune cookies were blanks!
See the home, Sia! You can't!
I'll pick that up. Who's that guy getting involved? Oh, it's that legend guy, I think.
I'm gonna beat you like a dog!
There you go, that's what you get for getting involved.
Got it. Now let's go find the kid with the
oh, and we got some flash. This is what we could need, but at least we got your checkpoint.
Come on, man. You gotta pay up.
Fuck that poor guy. I don't need nothing.
There he is. See that bag he's got? That's what we need. It's got all the Huns' gambling markers, who owes him what, everything. This is gonna piss him right off.
You don't get it, man. If you don't pay up, Ghost is coming down here himself. Leum Salum don't see la Mato Salum team.
Okay, man, okay. I just tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I lost track of time. No need to hai shu mhe la. Just tell him thanks, alright? Thanks for everything.
Hey kid, what do you got in that bag? Hey! Hey!
Oh, it's a chasing one. We're pretty fast on our heels.
Got a nice fire brewing here, yes sir. Some fine, fine tea.
We got Ghost! We got trouble!
Oh, this old guy. Man, they've got more guys to fight as well. I hope we don't have to fight them as well as the boss. Oh man, they're chucking stuff. Get up. Can't see where I am. Three flashes, that's alright. I think we're gonna need them though. Yeah, I think we're dead. Not my headset off. Cause this guy, he's got feet of fury, fists of fury. Missed out on that flash. Trying to keep my distance. Tried to smash that over his head.
Run.
blast that out of his head.
I thought these guys were heavy.
Got something.
On another one. This guy's got a hard head. Went down cost.
You want to get heavy? Come on.
Yeah, it took you out, Ghost. Paper.
Let's get this crap back to Cleon. I want my vest.
You did good tonight, Fox. You earned your place with the Warriors.
To be a creature of the night, you must become the night.
Come on! Get up!
All right, you're a dead man!
You better run, chicken shit!
I will see you later!
There we go, we made it! I think you just gotta run from those dudes. I think it's just one of those where you got a huge numbers against you.
Hey, you guys learn any kung fu up there?
No. We taught the Huns a few things though, right,
yeah,
brother?
Good day. Not bad.
He ain't so bad.
Right on, brother. Looks like you're gonna have to trade that shirt in for a vest.
Cool. I can dig that.
So that's cool. That's how my man Fox joined up. So the only one left to find out the origin of is Cochise, and that's a pretty fun one. I remember that being a pretty fun mission. So I think we're gonna have some fun with that. But that'll be for another time and another day, my friends. I think I'm done right now because it's on 30 odd minutes, so you've been very patient if you've managed to watch this all the way through to this point. I were meant to break them up into bite-sized chunks, but it just hasn't happened this time round. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you carry on with this with me. And that's all I've got time for. So I'll see you on the very next video.